spaceman?
Well, because he's got a spacesuit. Can't go out in space without one. And if we're going to escape, we need to go outside.
Duh.
If they turn out the elevator things, that's the only other way to go. So we need a suit. See? Simple.
Well, you know, you could turn it on. That would be a good solution.
I've seen these all over. They put people in them, and the people go to sleep. They stay asleep for a really long time, too. Be careful if you touch them, though. They're really cold.
Cryogenic freezing. Awesome.
I don't know. I've never talked to them. Sometimes I'd come and look at them and wonder why they're dressed like that. You see that one guy? He has this really neat suit on, like armor or something. And that other guy? He looks just like a cowboy. I saw pictures of cowboys in books. I never saw a real one, though.
Okay.
This is going to be so neat!
You're so annoying. Quest completed. Activate stasis controls. It's Genghis Khan! Holy shit, that's awesome. That looks like Luke Skywalker. Or not. Got a rifle. Holy crap. It is a cowboy. She wasn't fucking around, was she? Oh, there you are. Now you decide to show up, you piece of shit.
Just do what the girl says. Get him out of those things.
Oh, they're all gonna be mad.
So, Mike, what's it like down there? Is it still the same?
Same as when you were down there, you mean?
Yeah.
Can I talk to him?
Everything was all blown up.
What's going on? Who are all these people?
We're not gonna hurt you.
What? I've never seen any of you before in my life. Last people I saw were... Oh my God! Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You! You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, that's not gonna work! Private Elliot Tekorian. U.S. Army Medic, serial number 3477809. That's all I'm telling you.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe you assumed human form. I heard they can do that. Or you are human, but they took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are.
If I were with the aliens, the last thing I would have done is release you. Ah, you chode.
I suppose so.
Yeah.
Look, all I want to do is get back home and back to the rest of my squad. Wait a minute. My men, my unit. Have you seen them?
I don't even know who the hell you are. Reverse psychology for the win. Let's see.
Oh my God. I'm responsible for them. And now they're lost. Or dead. Please, if you mean what you say, that we're all in this together, then you've got to help me find out what happened to them.
I'm on it.
Thank you. Thanks so much. Sorry about all this. I just can't believe this is happening.
Yeah.
I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time, all of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous stuff they slather onto wounds. Some kind of biological gel. Get me some of that, and I might be able to mess around with it, make some sort of adapted biogel we can use on ourselves.
Make me
sure,
some.
Here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects.
Like third arms and stuff. Hello. What? I don't understand the second language you speak. At least he's not going to town on us.
The world is still a huge mess.
Where are they? Where are they? Where are the little buggers?
The what?
Aliens. That what you call them? So you woke me, huh? Who the hell are you? Do I really look that stupid, kid? This ain't a ship. I don't hear water, and I sure as hell don't feel us rocking. So tell me another one. Besides, you don't look trapped to me. How do I know you ain't working with those little green bastards?
How the hell are they not all disoriented from having been woken up after what could possibly be many years of sleep? What the fuck? Yeah, whatever.
The only teams I know are cattle, and they get led to the slaughter. That's why I work alone, kid. Now, you did let me out of that thing, so it counts for something. Tell you what, I usually ride solo, but I'll stick with you for now. You try and pull anything stupid, and I'll bury you.
You don't look like much of a contest.
I wish they could fix that. I hated being down there.
Where's the stupid spaceman? Where the hell did he get off to?
Everything's in ruins, people are still fighting to survive, and I don't see anything that can change that.
Maybe we should just stay up here then.
Don't sneak up on me
when it was like that.
Hey. Alright, well, what is my next objective? Speak to Sally. Well, I think this is actually a good time to cut now, so when we come back, we'll tackle the next mission and explore more of this blasted alien ship. I will see you guys later.